Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Takeru and welcome back to this Let's Play of Shinran Kagura Shinobu Versus. And this time we are going for chapter 4, which means we are almost done with the Hibijos. I think yes. I can't remember now, oh god. I'm pretty sure it's Hibijo we have.
ついに時は来た。これより私たちは抜け人狩りを始める。ようやくか。ワクワクしてきたよ。とうとう始まってしまうんですね。リョウビちゃん。え、リョウマ。もうすぐです。もうすぐ？
やっぱりこの感じは。各々対戦相手の潜伏場所へと向かえ。負けることは許さない。たとえ相打ちになっても抜け人を倒せ。ああ、もちろんだよ。
では行くぞ。蛇女に誇りを。
Yeah, I was right about this school. Hibijo.
あなたが抜け人ね?
ふん、蛇女の追ってってわけね。 で、抜け人だったら何だって言うの?
父さん、始末するわ。 しかし、まさかターゲットが子供なんて 後味の悪い人になりそうね。
ちょっと待って! ターゲットが子供って誰のこと言ってるの?
あなた以外に誰が?
私は子供じゃない! 大人の魅力にあふれたアダルトなレディーよ!
どう見ても子供でしょ。特に胸が。
あんたに言われたくないわよ! バーカ!
こっちこそあなたに言われたくないわよ!
両美の胸はそれほど大きくないけど、あなたには勝っている。それだけは一目瞭然よ。そんなことで得意げになって哀れね。なんですって。いい世界は需要と供給の絶妙なバランスで成り立ってるの。それはつまり小さい胸にも存在価値はあるってことよ。だから私は胸を張る。 小さい胸をコンプレックスにしているあんたと私じゃ格が違うのよ!
なんなのこの敗北感は?
でも口で負けても勝負では勝つ! 両美はこんなところで負けるわけにはいかない!
Well, that was weird. Anyways, let's do this. After the loading screen, of course. There we go. And let's see if we can do this quick because I really want to get on here. Where did my chef go? I'm pretty sure that I fired something. Well, all over the place except for where I want it. Okay. And almost there. Anymore? That was it. Onward! Almost done with you guys. Where did I fire that shot? go down. More. Oh god. Stop running around me like that. That is frustrating to look at. Okay, I'm not there anymore. I'm over here. And I got a level, so... where did my shot go? Again? Maybe we're sniper, but your shots is all over the place. That's it? Nope. There we go. Time to fight Midori, I think. Oh, Mirai, hit Midori. That's the other one. Get out of there. Get down here. And there we go. Got you again. God dang it. Oh well. I just had to defeat you that way then. Not that hard. My turn! You're not the only gunner here, you know? Oh god. How did I get away from that cutscene? Stop doing that. There we go. And a little button smashing. Come down here. We'll try that again. There we go. How did you survive that? There we go. No clue how she survived that the first time I did, actually. Don't know. But the second time. Your bullet went down the ground, you know? Okay. If you're not talking about that, then let's just continue. That was weird, though.
なかなか手強かったですね。でも小さいからこそ胸を張る。
どこかで聞いたことがあるような。そうだ、姉さんも同じことを言っていた。でもどうしてそれを忘れていたんだろう。姉さんを忘れたことなんかないのに、なんで、どうしてなの。みんなでワイワイやっているうちに姉さんのこと忘れてしまったっていうの。そんなわけない、絶対にそんなわけない。必ず復讐をやり遂げる。大事なものを奪われた苦しみをあいつにも味わわせてやるんだ。
We get closer to know what she's talking about, but...
まだまだこんなものじゃないでしょ?
Yeah, that I can. But at least I'm level 20 now, so... And I will not save, I will just continue. Because we still have 4 more to go. So...
続かないと。あ、みやびちゃん。大丈夫です。ご心配なく。リョーナちゃん、頑張りますから。
肩に力が入りすぎているぞ。
え？
いつも通り、そのままのお前でいいんだ。
は、はい。
いいか。お前は十分に強い。自分の力を信じて戦ってこい。お前の力を私も信じている。
わかりました。何言ってるのよ、調子狂っちゃうよ。今さらそんなこと言われても。何もかも遅いんだから。
Well, now we probably will get what's going on here. Our parents were apparently good shinobi. We're not sure because we don't remember them. We were very young when they supposedly died in an accident while on a mission. We were raised by our older sister, Yoki, who was 5 years older than us. She had large kind eyes, her hair was often black.And it flowed in the wind. She was strict sometimes, but always caring. I thought of her more like a mom. She would always put two of us before herself, just because she cared so much. While other girls of her age tried on the latest fashion, she stuck with the same clothing year after year to save money for the family. One day, she sat down with us and said,I want to try it out. She was talking about following our parents down the path of the shinobi. Following. We wouldn't deny the only thing she ever asked for. Both of us smiled and gave her full support. We know that she'd be busy. That there wouldn't be any extra snacks for a while. And we were fine with that.We just wanted our big sis to study and get into a shinobi school. We trained hard, both on and off the field. Eventually, she raised the money for children at Gazing Girl Academy. Even after being admitted, she kept pushing herself harder and harder. By the third year, she's been chosen to become a part of the Gazing Elite. Once she earned that,Her future as a good shinobi was guaranteed. Out of us three sisters, the most kind, most hardworking, and most talented sister's dream came true. When I heard the news, tears of joy streamed down my face. That's great, sis. Congratulations, sis. I wanted to tell her something like that the next time I saw her, but I couldn't.When she finally came back home, She didn't respond to no matter how many times we called out. Her skin was ice cold. Her eyes were completely shut. Her lips didn't move. Our sister had come back to us as a corpse. Word from a teacher at Gazen Academy was that apparently an evil shinobi student went berserk after using blood riot and killed her. While we didn't know anything about what happened, we knew one thing, that shinobi student was the culprit. And we knew her name, Miyabi, from Hibijo Private Girls Academy. Rumor had it she become a vegetable, something to do with the side effect of going berserk. She had a caregiver, the only other shinobi to survive her rampage. Her chances of recovery were slim, but not impossible. Not long after that incident, Hibijo Private Girls Academy went through a change in management and Miyabi went off the grid. We knew she'd come back, so we waited. We swore revenge, but we intended to wait until she fully recovered. Until then, the two of us set out on the path of the shinobi. We earned admission to Gazen. And at the end of the summer of my first year, the newly established Hibijo Clasentine Girls Academy was destroyed. Not long after that, we came to learn Miyabi had recovered. More than that, she was on a mission to restore the name of Hibijo. Once we heard that, we knew what to do. Revenge wasn't enough. Our sister had achieved the greatest dream, only to have it snatched away from her in the death. We had to make Miyabi feel that pain. So we formed a plan, transfer to Hibijo and get close to Miyabi. We wouldn't help her in battle, and then when she accomplished her goal, we would kill her. We sent her chasing down from joy to despair. That day is right around the corner. Once this hunt is over, so is her life. But first we had to wipe out every last Hibijo renegade. Yes, we absolutely have to. I cannot lose, no matter what. Well, now we know that part of the story.
また変なのの登場会な。
Comes from you.
あなたがリョーナちゃんの相手ですね。キャー、よろしくお願いします。
あんた、ヘビジョのおってやろ。なんでそないにヘラヘラしてるんや。
ダメですか？ダメだったらやめますけど。
せやな。好きにしたらええんちゃうの？
そんなこと言われたら困ります。とりあえずそこはダメだアホと罵ってくれないと。あ、でもでもどういう風に接するのがいいか一応言ってください。
わしの反応が気になるんか。
はい、それはもちろん。リョーナちゃんのことをどう思っているかはいくら敵さんとは言っても絶対に気になりますね。
Well...I'm sorry to say it, Yona, but you won't get that from her.
Ato, 感情表現が下手くそそうだから、一緒に気持ち、むき出しにしよう。楽しいよ。だから、どんな感じがいいか言ってください。言って。
そのままでええんちゃうの？別にわしは楽しいとかそんなん気にせえへんから。なんや。
なら、このままのノリで戦ってもいいですか？
ええー、って言ってるやん。
おお、だったら、あなたもリョーナちゃんのノリに合わせてください。なんかリョーナちゃんだけバカみたいです。
わかった、わかった。なんや、ようわからんけど、ちゃんと合わせてやるわ。
それじゃ、はい。リョーナちゃんと戦ってもいいかな。
いいとも。
じゃあ行きまーす。
That's always fun to see him do that. But yeah, I would not tell why if you don't know the games beforehand, and I intend to unlock her later, so you will probably get why she is there. Anyways, let's defeat her. And everything else. So... dodging. I can't even get to her. What the hell? How? Okay, how am you going to get out of the streets? I have no clue how to get to her, actually. Okay. Is she still over there? Oh, is she out now? For some reason, she was behind the borders of the game. So it seems. There we go. And I love that attack, that's so awesome. And a lot of strong. And hello. You're down. Hello, last one. Thank you. And now it's time for... I can't remember her name. Ikari. How do you feel about this? Wow, that was fast. Oh, that went fast. We know you will lose to me, so... My turn to transform. This is weird. Oh well. So that was the second fight.
やるやないか。大丈夫ですか?痛くないですか?病の茶は痛いの大好きだから平気ですけど、日陰ちゃんは痛いの嫌でしょ?最後まで変なやつやな。いや、あんたはそれでいい。そのままでええと思うで。それにしても、強いんやな。
そのままがいいか?
時みやびちゃんにも言われたな。そのままのりょうなちゃんって何なんだろう。お姉ちゃんを殺したみやびちゃんは許せない、絶対に許せない。でもだからって復讐するしか方法はないのかな。迷っちゃダメだ。お姉ちゃんが死んで帰ってきた時のことを思い出すんだ。りょうなちゃんはやる。これがそのままのりょうなちゃんなんだ。
Well, yeah, maybe. But anyways, how did I do?
絶対いい評価だよね。
That could be better. Ah, just kidding. A is actually the highest rank you can get, so it couldn't. And level 20. And I got the ultimate technique, so on to the next one. Even though I never use the ultimates, because I can't get to the point where I can use them. You have to lose a lot of health, so...
あなたが蛇女の紫さんですね。
くんくん、なんか貧乏な匂いがする。
なんて失礼な。確かに私は貧乏かもしれませんが、ちゃんとお風呂には毎日入ってます。昨日の夜だって近所のよもぎを採取してよもぎ湯に。
そういうことじゃなくて、なんというか全体的に貧乏くさい。
貧乏なのは否定いたしません。ですがそれが何だというのです。私にはお金がなくても仲間がいます。お金では決して買えない大切な仲間が。
仲間なんて幻想、そんなの信じない。人は孤独、いつでもいつまでも。
そんなことはありません。たとえ立場が違おうと分かり合うことはできます。
もういい。どうせ誰も私を見てくれない。
ヨミさん、
イカルガさん、どうしてここへ。
なんでその人倒したはずなのに。
傷だらけじゃありませんか。こんな体でどうして無茶を。
ヨミさん、相手は強いです。でも負けないで頑張ってください。
イカルガさん、イカルガさん。
火星に来たかと思ったのに倒れちゃった。何が目的だったの。
わかりませんか。これが仲間の絆です。
そんなの意味ない。結局何の助けにもなってないし。
いいえ、私はしっかりイカルガさんから力をもらいました。だから私は負けません。
本当かな。だったら試してみようかな。
ヨミ、参ります。
And time to fight again. Hopefully just fight. I really don't want to have anything to do with those small fries.
悪の誇りを巻いてかけます。
任務開始。 But I had to. Where did you come from? And some more button smashing. So I'm happy that you run around like that. And it's not easy for me to hit a lot of people. Almost there. Stop running around. Please. We can all agree on one thing. That you're kind of meeting me in some places, making it a lot easier for me to hit you all. Oh, done. Okay. Your turn. You're poisoned, Mika. Freaking dang it. Okay. Oh no. Done. And there we go. So time to fight Yomi. Where am I? Oh, done. Oh, God. I was trying to get out of that so I can transform. Freaking damn it. But I was stunned. Okay, we try once more. What the hell? I hate losing. We try. Oh, I have to fight all the guys again. Shut up. I want to fight. I hate losing. I'm a bad loser, okay? Okay. I'm gonna order you fast. Okay. Almost there. Okay, it goes a little faster than before now. Do not hit me any more. Okay. There we go. I never fought them before also, so that's kind of good. Yeah, I know already. Calm down. Wow. Okay. Now we will defeat her. Hopefully this time I will, because I will not lose again. But this time I actually get to transform, so that's kind of nice. Because she kind of destroyed my idea of transforming before. Well, you kind of landed in it, so bad luck for you.
Bebeta, issoni kaero.
And there we go. Wow. That took way longer than it should. Stop laughing, that is creepy. Finally, next character. It's not that I don't like her, it's just it takes too long for her to say something. Well, better than the F from before. Onward to her sister, I think? I would guess. And then afterwards we have Miyabi. Yeah.
お前がはるかだな。蛇女の誇りを貶めた罪。償ってもらうぞ。罪を償うのもいいんだけど、まずはお互いによく知り合うのが先じゃない? じっくりと時間をかけてね。
何を言っている。
あら、きめ細かい綺麗な肌ね。
やめろ、僕に触れるな。
素敵ね、いつまでも触っていたくなるわ。
やめろ。エッチなことはやめるんだ。
戦いなんかやめて、ずっとこうしていない。
だからやめろって言ってるだろ。どこまでもふざけたやつめ。もういい、戦う気がないならそこを通せ。先にホムラを始末してやる。
残念だけどここは通せないわ。ホムラちゃんは私たちの大事なリーダーだから、全力で守ってみせるわ。
それは僕も同じだ。ミヤビの目的を邪魔する奴は容赦しない。
だったら戦うしかないわね。お互いのリーダーを守るために。
ああ、望むところだ。私たちのヘビジョがお前たちとは違うところを思い知らせてやる。
Well, we'll see about that. I will beat her though, but don't tell her.
Tim, 悪の誇りを舞い掲げよう。
任務開始。
And the first one. The guys are easy though, because we don't really.Defense. And there we go. And wow.There we go. Do attack on this good way. Like, seriously, don't attack me when you're standing right beneath me. And...One more, and your turn. One more, and that was it. And now time to defeat you. This is going pretty well. And almost there. My turn to transform, and maybe I can get the last attack in before she does. I hope. That would be pretty neat if I can actually manage that. There we go. Hopefully, please.Oh yeah! That was pretty neat. I take that as the best victory so far because he didn't transform. It was better than the one that I lost. I mean, I didn't lose anything.
これで残るはホムラ一人だ。僕たちの悲願達成まであと少し。ミヤビ、ついにここまで来たよ。
悲願。あなたは何のために戦っているの？
決まっているだろう。ミヤビの願いを成就させて、蛇女の誇りを取り戻すことだ。
どっちが大事なの？
え？
みやびの願いと蛇女の誇り、どちらしか叶わないとしたら、あなたはどっちを取るの？
そんなものは決まっている。僕にとってはみやびの願いこそ全てなんだ。
ふん、そうなんだ。仲間が大事ってことなのね。私たちとは違ってるように言っていたけど、あなたあんまり変わらないわよ。私たちと、
僕たちとお前たちが変わらない。バカ言え。そんなわけがあるか。そんなわけが。みやび、いよいよあと一人だ。
Well, time to find Homura. Well, and it is good here, also because the way I defeated her. Ultimate technique. On to Miyabi versus Homura. Let's see how that goes down.Because I have a tendency to lose.
Miyabi, matte tazo.
Suzune sensei.
Omae no saishu mokkyo wa nanda?
Doushite sonna hanashi wo? Ima wa tatakai ni shuchu shitai no desu ga.
Kagura to natte yoma wo taosu. Sore ga saishu mokkyo ka?
Da toshitara,
shinu zo.
どういう意味です？
お前はヨーマを分かっていない。
いくら鈴音先生でも言っていいことと悪いことがある。私は母をヨーマに殺されたんだ。大好きだった母を目の前で。これでもヨーマのことは普通の忍びよりは知っているつもりだ。
それはヨーマを見たというだけに過ぎない。私のように戦った者からすれば、見ただけなど何も知らないと同じだ。
戦った？ヨーマと戦ったことがあるのですか？
ああ、私はヨーマと戦ったことがある。
その話、詳しく聞かせてもらえませんか？
ああ、そのために私はここに来たんだ。
Story time. Suzune. I tried that again. That went totally screwing. Suzune is my second shinobi name. My original shinobi name was Rin. But I hadn't gone by Rin for quite some time. Not since I was a student at Hanzo's National Academy. When we graduated from shinobi school,we all learned something important. The real reason why Shinobi exists today. The mission we've been trained for all along. The elimination of Yoma. At first, I had a hard time believing Yoma existed. How could they? But after seeing a Yoma simply at the good Shinobi headquarters, I had to accept the truth.They had me join a mission to exterminate a Yoma nest. I didn't know the meaning of fear back then, or danger. Plus, a Kagura from the highest Shinobi rank was coming along. My only concern was that Kagura would make the fight too easy. That's how I was back then, young and ignorant. Arrogant, sorry, not ignorant. Right up until all hell broke loose. Our destination was the lowest level of a cave in the sea cliffs. Luring inside were giant sea slugs with contorted human faces. Ugh. 10 of them. We had a team of 50, including the Kagura. And that team was gone in under a minute. We couldn't even bring down a single Yoma. One of the Yoma merely flickered at me, and I found myself slamming full force against the cave wall. I knew I broke at least 10 bones. Badly conscious, I looked out over the whirlwind of carnage and despair. The human's mouth dripped red, various fluids as they ate. Countless heads and limbs flew everywhere. Sorry, in that nightmare, I blacked out. I was the only survivor of that massacre. Apparently, in the horror, the good shinobi team was wiped out. The client forced the job to an evil shinobi team instead. That team was much larger, and they somehow managed to eliminate all the Yoma. The person who saved me from the brink of death was none other than the principal of Hibijo Miyabi's father. He took me to the Hibijo hospital. I had multiple fractures all over my body. My limbs were all in shambles. I had to stay in that hospital for over a year. They told me even if I fully recovered, the lingering trauma would keep me from ever standing on the front lines as a shinobi again. All I could do was cry. I cried because I was disgusted at myself being so weak. Oh god, that reading stuff. I cried because the pain of the shinobi was close to me forever. And for 3 days and nights, that was all I did, cry without being able to move. Right around the end of that long year, I started settling into a new routine. As far as the good shinobi knew, I was dead. That at least took a bit of the pressure off. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want to see Master Kiria and my friend Daidoji. But just walking back into Hanzo would have been too humiliating. Since I couldn't be a proper shinobi any longer, the principal recommended me for a teaching position here at Hibijo. I reminded him that I'd been a good shinobi, but he didn't mind. According to him, evil accepts all. Hibijo had saved my life, and this was my chance to repay them. So I decided to become a Hibijo teacher. I wanted to raise shinobi who could fight against Yoma and live. Oh, that's why he acted so weird when he heard in the other storyline, I think it was actually the first one. After Homura and them had trained me and was going to train me. They told that Susumu, no, we might not call her that, we will call her Rin, had trained us, and that's why he acted like he did, because he actually knew who Rin was, but thought she was dead, so that's interesting. I didn't actually know that part of the story. I don't even think in Shinran Kagura Burst that you get that connection, so. Anyways, continue with the story. I'm rambling here.
なるほど。妖魔が手強いことは分かりました。忍びとしての技術や力は確かに必要だ。しかし、それだけでは妖魔に勝つことはできない。技術や力以外に 何が必要だというのです？
その答えはお前が自分で見つけるんだ。
You were helpful.
一体どういう意味だ？まあいい、今は抜け人狩りに集中だ。
誰だ？
スズメ先生に学ぶものといえばわかるな。
スズメ先生、そうか、蛇女で教師を続けているのか。
ホムラ、お前の弱さが蛇女を没落させた。その罪、体に刻み込んでいる。
私が弱い？面白い冗談だ。私が弱かったのではない、アスカたち半蔵の連中が強かったのだ。
それこそ面白い冗談だ。アスカたちなら私たちが倒した。完膚なきまでにな。
なんだと？許さん、貴様許さんぞ。
ほう、それがお前の本気か。そう来なくては。
己、アスカの仇。
さあ来い、今こそミヤビ悪の誇りを舞い掲げる。
Well, this is gonna be fun.
Miyabi, 悪の誇りを舞い掲げよう。
任務開始。
I love how they are renegades and then they have this army of things to help them. That doesn't make sense. You're down. Where are you? There you are. Wow.
Omoshiroi.
There we go. Normal things. Okay, almost normal things.Okay, let's do this faster. I have to get stronger to defeat them, or else it takes forever! And I don't want to do so much for that. And...Now you're gonna die. Time for Homura.
Homura, my Junji.
Ida, Kaen no Tamashii ni maichire.
And then some people say that Zoro from One Piece has many souls. She has six. So, but anyways... How do you feel about this, Homura? Okay. Final attack. There we go. That was fun, wasn't it? Okay, so with that down, then that must be the end of this chapter. Who the hell am I going to fight last, actually? I'm kind of curious about that.
なるほどな。一つだけ訂正しよう。お前は決して弱くはない。いや、むしろ強かった。ただ、抜け人と私とでは背負っているものが違う。それが勝負を分けたのだ。
すまない。みんな。
まあただアスカと同じようにホムラも仲間に謝って散っていった。散り際に無念を吐露するのなら理解できる。しかしあいつらはなぜ最後に仲間のことを思う。まあいい、いずれにしてもこれで目的は達した。
And that was it, I think. Oh, maybe not. Totally.
Kimashita ne?
Miyabi.
全員揃っているな。ということは。
そう。僕たちの全勝だ。
おめでとうございます。
絶対にできるって思ってた。
これで戦いは。終わりなんですね。
みんなありがとう。
あら、
みやびさんが素直にお礼を言うなんて。
お前たち失礼だぞ。
しかしこれで終わりではない。私の本当の目的はカグラを目指すことだ。私と共に蛇女最強伝説を作り上げてくれ。
ああ、僕はどこまでもついてくよ。
とりあえず今日は学校に戻って休むとしよう。みんな疲れただろう。
わかった、そうしよう。
よかった、休める。できたらずっと休みたい。
リョーナ、ついに来たわよ。姉さんの仇を討つ時が。
うん。
雅、天国から地獄へ突き落としてやる。
Welp. That is gonna be fun.Fair enough. And the ultimate technique. I didn't get a lot of stuff this time. Well, okay. But that should be the last. Yeah, because now we have chapter 5 as the last one. But that I will take in the next episode, or else this will go on for 2 hours, and we don't want that. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did, you can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter, or write a comment down below, you can subscribe for more awesome videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time, farewell. I don't think that's how credit cards works. That did. But I can't take the money. No. But I don't think that's how credit cards works, that they just burst out money like that. No! Hey, you. Okay. So we're on the right track here. And I will fall in...